Lord God Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, thank you for the gift of marriage, for all the joy and love that it brings us. We thank you for kasala ng bayan. Thank you very much, Lord, for the initiating of our mayor. Thank you that you have brought them together for this special day.
Thank you, Ma'am Lani and Mayor, sa tanan na staff sa NGO, no? For your body, Kuya.
Sa ating mga ikakakasal, mahalin niyo po ang inyong asawa. Trust one another. Magtulungan po kayo. Be responsible. At ilagay niyo po ang Diyos sa gitna ng inyong relationship. Alam niyo po, ako po bilang may asawa, napakasarap po sa feeling ng may asawa. Na paggaling po sa trabaho, uuwi po ako ng bahay. May magsasalubong po sa akin ng kamusta ka na love? Kumain ka na ba? O kaya yakap at halik ng galing sa aking asawa. O kaya sigaw at ingay ng aking anak. Kaya po alagaan nyo po kung ano ang meron sa inyo. Palakasin nyo po ang inyong relationship and definitely love one another as you deserve one another. Husbands and wives, you are here today to seal and to strengthen your love with eternal bond before this community. God abundantly blesses this love, and now He strengthens and enriches you by this rite so that you may assume the duties of matrimony in mutual and lasting fidelity. My friends, may I ask you to help these husbands and wives with your prayers and accept them as new couple in our community.
Ang pag-aasawa ay isang paglalakbay na may kasamahang mga bagahe. Mahalaga ang inyong respeto at pagmamahalan at ang inyong pag-unawa at pagpapatawad sa bawat isa. At higit sa lahat, ang mahalaga ay ang inyong pananampalataya.
Napakaswerte nyo kasi meron tayong isang mayor na mapagmahal na pinakasal kayo sa ganitong kabonggang kasalan. Basta sa mga lalaki, tandaan lang po natin ang mga asawa ninyo, sila po yung laging tama para tumagal ang relasyon ninyo.
So, finally, andito na po sa mga pariente at mga amigo sa ato niyong mga karaslon. We have 53 pairs po sa ngayon na ikakasal. Majority of them, our brothers and sisters from the indigenous people's community. So sana ilagay natin sa isipan mga kababayan namin kung gaano kahalaga ang pagpapakasal, hindi lamang para sa inyong mag-asawa, hindi lamang dahil sa marriage contract na yan, but para sa inyong mga anak. You are the voice that calms the storm inside me. Castle walls that stand around me. All this time my guardian was you. You are the light that shines in every tunnel. There in the past, you'll be there tomorrow. All my life, your love was breaking through. It's always been
And now, by the virtue of power and authority vested in me by the law of the Republic of the Philippines, as the municipal mayor of the municipality of Dato Abdullah Sangking, province of Pagitanao del Sur, and looking unto heaven for divine sanction, I now pronounce you husbands and wives. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you our 53 newlywed couples. Congratulations. You may now kiss the bride.
Hala, dari sa piyak ratsada gitu. Hala. akin. Daw nag-surrender ng iba now. Ala, white, may mga, may pabre, abre lang sa baka. Oh, inang dot-dot, kid. May patilating. Wala, bakit mag-surrender?
The slicing of the cake is a reminder of couples' commitment to each other. It is a cherished symbol of love and happiness. Congratulations to our newlyweds.
Husbands and wives, share this good with each other as a sign that your blessings shall no longer be held separately, but together. Above all, may you always show to the world that whatever gifts you may receive in this life are not yours, but God's gift to you. In the past, you'll be there tomorrow. All my life, your love was brave.